I got a bitch face. Anyway, guys, we're going to start the grind on Perfect World once again, guys. And I'm going to record some footage. So, you guys just stay tuned. You guys are going to see my bitch face, literally. Like, you're going to see me rage quit so many times, but I made up my mind. Like, this is what I want. This life is for me. I don't regret it. So, just be looking out for your boy. I'm rocking the DBZ, by the way, so... We gonna get into some Perfect World, I promise. For those Perfect World lovers, we gonna grind it out. We gonna do some side quests. We gonna do whatever it takes. Meet some friends. I tried the whole Final Fantasy thing. It didn't work out. I'm pissed off about that. And earlier, I swear to God, I'm about to slap some motherfuckers up. Like, I don't know. But I wanna thank you guys. So with that being said, guys, we gonna grind it out on some Perfect World, I promise. No bullshit, we're gonna get into it. So don't get mad at me if I stream up until like 5 o'clock in the morning. So with that being said, guys, let's just stay posted, because I can't say peace because we're gonna do some more streams. So Perfect World it is. It's probably gonna be the longest video I ever made. Right now it's updating, so. And I'll even take you guys through the trailer of the new Perfect World Northern Realms. I've been playing Perfect World since I was just a little boy, you know. I started off with a game called Wolf Quest, and I got fucking banned because there was a little kid pretending to be a moderator, and he went around trying to check people for, you know, kill zone or role playing or just sexual stuff, you know. I was role play T1 in my ass on off like IMVU. Like, if anyone even knows what IMVU is, it's a chat type simulating game where you can be anything you really want to. There's creators that use these tools to make these superpowers. I might just go back into IMVU just for the powers and being a ninja and stuff like that. But thing is, guys, IMVU is full of trash now. It's not like it was back in 2000 and probably, when the hell was I, like 16? I think it was 2011 when I was on that shit. And I roleplayed as Gohan. I was Gohan. Then me and the other Gohans would always battle out to prove who was really the strongest. And of course, all I did was, like, I was so deep into that shit. Like, literally, I would actually power up just like Gohan. Play the voice effect. Play the little Gohan's anger theme. And I would literally... Hold on, let me show you. I'll show you. Alright, guys. So, this is pretty much it. This is my roleplay father. he was the official Goku on IMVU. And he took me in. So, that was big for me. That's what ultimately gave me the title Gohan on IMVU. And we used to do these videos.
It's all up to us now.
Okay, let's do it.
Right. Gohan, you should know I'm a stricter teacher than Piccolo. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure.
Somebody trying to take a shit. Bro, Gohan, just push it out, man. Just clench your butt cheeks and you know, raise one butt cheek up and, you know, just squeeze that shit out.
Listen to me. You can't become a Super Saiyan just by increasing your power level.
The music really threw me off, guys, but he did a really good job.
I've told you it doesn't work like that. The power comes in response to a need, not a desire. You have to create that need.
I don't know how IMVU is nowadays. If I were to go back to IMVU, I would have to argue with my fiance, and I don't know. But I have my YouTube private from my normal life, so. Why, Dad? Why are you making it so hard on me? Dad? Is that you? Bro, you see how the quality is for recording software back then? Because back then, all we had was the Dell, we had HP, and then there was Sony. We didn't have any of the computers that we have nowadays, like, literally. I don't know if you guys have seen my PC, but honestly, it's just doing too much, but, you know, I don't know. But, anyway, you guys get the point. But, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I seriously miss those days. I have more of those videos if you want to see them. I'll leave the link to the... Let me just say this. I do not have that account anymore. Because, one, I gave it away to an old friend of mine, which was my roleplay son named Des. That's how you say his name. And, literally, it was actually some kid behind the scenes with one account. And he wanted to be taught by me. Because back then, I was really smart with, you know, the whole techniques of Gohan and stuff like that. And he wanted to learn off me. And not only the unique way of role-playing on IMVU, you have to take a role of somebody that exists in anime or whatever it is. But, you know, mix it up, put your own style with it. That's what I had. I had my own style. Because I have my good and bad moments, like, literally. I put my own personality into it, yet I was acting like the bitch-ass Gohan, like everyone knows, but that was pretty much it, guys, so. Anyway, guys, I hope everyone can actually stay tuned for this Perfect World shit, so. Probably gonna do a series, and I'm still gonna be doing the whole GTFI LSPFR every Friday, but I wanna fill in the blank, make filler episodes of Perfect World, so I can actually have fun and be myself. And I hope everyone can stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.